Okay guys, I got three coats of rubber plastic coat on this, and that's what it looks like. But I want to try to custom paint this one, so I'm going to see if primer will hold over the rubber. This is just automotive sandable primer. Okay, and that's it. Just regular primer, sandable primer.